In 2010, the artist duo Miller and Shellabarger, who have been collaborating since 1993, undertook a unique artistic project that explored the human experience from a queer perspective. They dug two deep and sizeable holes in the ground, situated closely together, and connected them with a small tunnel that allowed the two men to hold hands while occupying their respective holes. The work was a reflection on the interconnectedness of human beings, despite the barriers and divisions that often separate us.